run through of the intro and verse chords of Obsidian Colours, Little Hell. It goes like this. It's in 6-8. The first, you've got a capo at the 5th fret. This is an A minor. And then a C. And then an F major 7. And then a C. And then a G with a B bass, kind of. So those chords are 0, 2, 2, 1, 0. That's A minor. 3, 2, 0, 1, 0. 3, 2, 1, 0. And then C again. And then your second finger just replaces your third finger. Now, the strumming goes. That you can hear on the record go like this. Play the bass up, down, up on the 3rd, 4th and 5th strings. So that's like two halves, that bar. So you've got one and two. C goes like this. You're doing your hammer on, your second finger lifts up to play a C sus 2, and it's going to hammer back into C. That's half of the bar. In the second half, you're going to do a pull off. So you're going on, and then F major 7, do the same, except without the pull off at the other end of the bar. So. Then this little last part is C. So down. The hammer-on forms the down that you would otherwise play. So, and then you need to come up in order to come down. So down, up, down, up, down, up. So it goes. Finger is going to slide up to 5 and back to 3, so